In this video, I'll show you how to use Projection Helper. Here is the picture we are going to work on. We'll turn it into a 3D scene. Before mapping it, we need to reconstruct the scene by creating the walls and floor in Blender. Here, we've got a camera, and we need to export it to Blender. To view them side by side, I'll arrange the windows. Click on the camera, and then export camera. See, the camera has been sent to Blender in a flash. Press 0 to switch to camera perspective. Then we'll send this image to Blender. Click on Export Background Image. Go for Left Wheel. Send to Blender. We need to give the image a name. Okay, the image is sent to Blender. Next, we're going to reconstruct the scene in Blender. Okay, we're done with the planes. Now, we'll send the planes to Furion for our projection. Select all these planes and export them to Furion. I'll save them to desktop. Check Selected Objects Only here. One frame is enough. Click here to export them. The planes have been imported into Furion in the blink of an eye. We need to match the camera now. As for this camera, when we were reconstructing the scene, for the sake of perspective matching, we made some changes to its settings. Select this camera, update camera data. The camera data has been brought in. Pretty easy. Make sure the name of this camera here is the same as this one. And you can have the data of this camera updated automatically. Let's start the projection. Great! It's done! Ensure that you selected the right camera. We can add some animations. We'll use Blender to animate the camera. Okay, the camera is now animated. We need to update camera data once again. Select the camera, check animation, click on Update Camera Data. So, the camera here has its data updated in no time. We only need a static camera for the projection, so we duplicate this camera. For the original camera, click here on Remove All from Translate Group. This one will be the camera to render from. Switch here to the new camera. Now, we've created a moving 3D scene. Of course, during the projection mapping, we can edit the image. Say you don't need this picture here, then you can remove it by sending it to Krita and editing it there. Click here to refresh. Make sure you've connected Krita with Projection Helper. That is, Krita here is in green. Then find this image, right-click on it, and send it to Krita. Now, this image is in Krita. It takes no time. We can use this tool to remove the picture. Okay, It's gone. Click on Export Image. No need to change anything. OK. You can see the edited image is already here in Vuerin. So, that's all about how to use Projection Helper. Thanks for watching.